What's up, guys? Good afternoon. Today's Saturday. Right now I am out shopping for some new work clothes because my new position requires me to have khakis and polos. So that's what I'm out looking for. Kind of striking out so far. Well, I found a few things. I got a couple polos. I got a black, dark blue, light blue, and a pair of khakis. They don't look good on me, but I had no choice, so. Kind of discouraged right now, but whatever. I'm gonna go home now, see what Tony's doing. He's been playing video games when I left. He's probably still in the same spot. It's looking a little gloomy out now, like it's gonna rain or something. I don't know if it is, but it looks and feels like it. It was sunny earlier. It's nice and warm today though. It's like 74, I think. Tomorrow's gonna be even warmer. Eating some ramen. Seems like it's gonna rain now.
Yeah.
It's getting breezy.
Chloe being a good girl.
Yep. Did you have fun, huh? Yeah? You sleep good tonight. Yeah, good girl, Chloe. Good girl. Yeah. These are all the beers my boss gave me yesterday for a going away gift. Which one should we try? Burn the Ship Smoked IPA. Day Blazer. Founders All Day IPA. Castle Island. Steal this can. We're gonna try to steal this can. Yeah, not too bad.
It almost tastes like
this one's 6.5% alcohol.
Like the weaker of the Sam Adam Rebels, the one that comes in the green.
It's Chloe's song.
Before we get started, how are you planning on paying for the session?
$300.
Just made a little sandwich, and now we're gonna try the Day Blazer Easy Going Ale. I'll fit in two glasses probably.
Very nice.
bad. What does that taste then? The aftertaste.
There is an aftertaste to it, yeah.
Tastes good though. Tastes good. Oh gosh. It's getting late now, so I'm gonna get this vlog edited for you guys, and then I am going to bed because I am exhausted. I don't know what, if it's all the fresh air or something, but I'm tired. So, I'm not sure what our Easter plans are, but I will catch up with you guys tomorrow, alright? I love you, thank you for watching, and I'll catch you in the next vlog. Good night.